Yo guys, it's Ari here and today we're playing Anime Champion. In today's video, I'm gonna just show you something. I have two Godly Makimas now. One is maxed and I got this one yesterday and I will be showing you guys the clip now. Enjoy. Guys, while you're watching this, please subscribe to my channel so I can reach 4,000 subscribers by the end of the month. It would mean a lot to me and turn down your volume and enjoy.
Oh! Godly! Yeah, come on! Bitte, bitte, bitte! Nein, 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 nein! Das kann nicht sein! Kann nicht sein! Bitte! Nein! Captain! Oh mein Gott, bitte! Oh mein Gott! Oh mein Gott! Nein!
Now that you saw the clip, yeah, I don't know what to say anymore, bro. I hate this game. I got two Godly Makimas. I wanted to get any other. Didn't matter which, Gon, Takeshi, Giyu, any. And of course I get Makima. Now I don't know what to do anymore in this game. It kinda sucks because my team is pretty good. So this is my team I'm using right now. All I gotta do is get Levi, traits and ascension. And yeah, this is my team right now. I could get Harmony 4. I have here Dio with Naruto skin and normal Naruto. So what I would wanna do is get in my captain, for example, and then get in my old sage, which I have here. And basically use that as the main team because I have Harmony 4. Then if we equip that, you can see Harmony 4 gives times 1.10 damage, which is probably the best you can have in the game right now. I don't know if scaling units are better, but yeah, this kind of sucks that I got another Godly Makima and nothing else. Now what is the next big thing in Anime Champion Simulator? What could really profit me from having another Godly Makima? And I'm kind of afraid to say it, but maybe trading godlies would become a thing. I don't know, since I can't use it in my team. It would, I could use it theoretically, because as you can see here, this is a Gon with the most damage. I have 1.4 billion and this is Makima 1.9 billion. So if I would use another Makima, it would be big damage, but I'm missing on two scaling units which have a lot of DPS. So if I would replace, for example, my Gojo, I wouldn't have any more the Harmony 3. I would have to replace this with Makima and a scaling unit with any other Harmony unit, I guess. So I would just replace a scaling unit, but I don't want to do that because they are helping me get a load of DPS. That's why I'm not doing it. Anyway, guys, that's it for today's short video. Hope you enjoyed it a bit. And yeah, I will be seeing you guys in the future. Bye.